And welcome back. Alright, there's the host of Embers. Let's go help this guy. Oh, fuck. We're just... both just sit... oh my god, really? I was not ready for that. Nah. Apparently neither was he. Okay, so there's a bonfire there. That's good to know. I guess I'm kind of getting a little preview of what's ahead. Oh, 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 oh. Hey, pay attention, dude. Pay attention. Pay attention. Oh, he's gonna drop in on you. Dude, don't go too far ahead, man. You don't want a bunch of enemies on us. What are you gonna do, dude? Are you just gonna fucking chill right there? Oh, he's gonna... you're gonna wait until... fuck. Saw that coming. Okay, well, at least I kept that fucker off his back while he took care of the invader. That could have gotten messy otherwise. Obviously, that's what the invader was waiting for. Alright, now where are we? So now we know what's up ahead. That's, good to know. In a manner of speaking, I guess. Where did that guy come from is what I'd like to know. Oh, there he is. Backstab, motherfucker! Oh, he looks more like a Corvian. He's all black. Didn't have any feathers, but kind of had that look. He wasn't so tough. Keep getting dung pie from these guys. Can I walk up this? I don't think so. Well, that was a good way to start off the this episode. Helped a fellow traveler and kept one of those Corvian things off his back while he took care of the invader. Obviously, he didn't really need my help with the invader. Ember. Stay calm and then listen carefully. I guess that's their way of saying don't attack.
Is nothing forlorn.
Yeah, that's what people keep saying.
You must be the
I don't know.
Ash, I suppose.
Okay. I have a choice. I can say I am Ash or I'm not Ash. Fuck. What should we tell him? I mean, if we tell him we are Ash, worst case, he might also tell us that we don't belong here. If we say we are not Ash, I don't know. It seems like not going, like the obvious thing is we are. So let's go with the opposite.
Well, that's a rotten shame. I've been very patient, you see. The tales tell of two witches. Who burn Ariandel away. And we need only one more.
Interesting. All right.
Ah, I was hoping you might. Finally, you have come. Oh, wondrous Ash, grant us our wish. Make the tales true. And burn this world away. My lady must see flame. And you have only to show her. You are Ash, are you not? Is it not fire that you seek?
So who is your lady? Is it Lady Frida? I wonder if even completing the DLC in this world, I wonder if it would have any effect on the outside world.
Surely you've seen the rot that afflicted, but that which fooled the good father and buried the flame after we had all made up our minds.
The good father.
So, please, grant us one wish.
Who's the good father?
Make the tales true and burn this world away. My lady must see flame. And you have...
Okay, yeah. I'm gonna say the same thing.
Oh, I am so terribly frightened of Timet like those...
Those fools on the outside.
Oh, I am so like
the... So I think he's talking about the other ones that are kind of wandering around. He doesn't want to rot away like these guys. These ones are a little stronger. They take two hits. Oh, and here we have our bonfire. There's an item up there. Don't need to rest. I think we're good. Let's see. These guys are all dead. It does not open, of course. That one didn't scare me. Does not open. Okay, we got a few guys over there. That one tried to jump out at me. Bad birdie. Bad birdie. Hi, Arya. My dog was like looking at me like, what did I do? What did I do? She's like cocking her head back and forth as I'm talking to her. I'm not talking to you. You didn't do anything bad. You're okay. Alrighty. Let's see. Oh, got an item back there. Let's open that just in case. I don't want to get stuck back here with a simple gem. That was worth it. I'm trying to be as thorough as possible. I don't really do walkthroughs. I just do like let's plays like this. But I want people to be able to use them as a walkthrough if possible. So I try to find as much as I can. So people can use it as a guide. So hopefully I'm finding most, if not all, of the things that need to be found. Or at least pathways and, you know, anything that's not necessarily a hidden secret. Oh, dude. Be a little back stabby on you. Okay, I can't jump from here, so it's probably inside the building. I did it! Yes, you did. Good for you. Okay, here's the item by the bonfire. Another backstabby with a little lightning for flavor. Dropped an item. Dung pie. God damn it. Damn. Now I've got to go all the way around again, huh? Wait, where am I? Yeah, this is where... Yeah, okay. Lost my bearing for a second. Fuck, now I gotta run all the way around. I need to get the item that's on that mound, and then I gotta run around again. I don't even know. Whoa, shit, no. Oh, man. Whew. I did it. Okay, so I'm gonna have to run and jump. Oh man, okay. Crow quills. Oh. Alright, crow quills. Crow quills. Where are you? Special thrusting sword. Okay, like a rape. It looks like a rapier. Quill dart. It's for dexterity. Thrusting sword wielded by Corvian knights. Okay, so... And special paired weapon. When twin-handed, brandish four thin-edged blades in the left hand. In their infatuation with silver. Sister Frida, the Corvian knight, swore to protect the painting from fire, and to this end took to the execution of their own brethren. So the Corvian knights are killing... they kill their own... they kill other Corvians. I'm guessing then that the Corvian knights are the big black ones. So they're protecting the painting from fire, which obviously a painting can be caught on fire. But I don't know why that's such a concern. Like, why would anybody want to even burn the painting anyway? Okay. Oh, see, okay, he's got a rapier up there. I didn't notice that about him. Oh, they're running from him. Oh, yeah, see, he's killing them. Is he trying to attack me or them? Oh. Okay, yeah, you can go down there. Dummy. Why would you go back there? Come back out, or is he? Oh, there he is. I don't want to have to go all the way back around again, so I'm gonna have to try and kill him up here, although that could take just as long. What's he... is he just gonna chill down there now? Damn it. Maybe I can shoot him from over here. If you just want to stand there and take it, then... of course, watch, he's probably going to drop something, and I'm going to be tempted to go get it, so I'm going to have to go down there anyway. What the fuck? Where'd you go? All right. Well, I was right. He did drop something. But, as usual, not something that was worth it. (Clears throat) Yeah, having this shield and the Sun Princess ring definitely come in handy because I don't have to waste any Estus in between battles. And my health goes up at a pretty decent rate, so all in all, not bad. Excuse me. Okay, we can go back there. What's up here? Looks like he's killed all these guys. Sorry, dude. It does not open. Looks like some kind of cemetery on the other side there. That doesn't look like an area we'd be able to go to down there, but time for recklessness. I don't know if that requires any recklessness, because I think that's... I think we can get there from here, yeah. Although, okay. So if I want to get inside this building, I gotta go that way. So we'll just hop back around the other side here. Drop down here. Go in here. Oh. Okay. Are these the flies? Yep, they are. Dark gem. Alright. Wonder if dark and poison are more effective on some of the things here. Because that does... Oh my god! Wow. That sucked. Or would have sucked. That guy almost pushed me off the ledge. That was freaking close, man. What is with you guys? God, you guys are... There's something wrong with you guys. I mean, that's kind of an understatement, but still. They're all pretty sickly and pathetic. Is there any reason to come in here? None that I can see. Items. Can we get over there? Yes, we can. What was that? Oh, these things have magic now? Ah! Mother! Okay. Okay, why would I come in here? Oh. Didn't see the path. Oh, look at where we are. Alright. Crow talons. Okay, that's another weapon. Where's that one? Here. Also scaling for dex, of course. Talons used by Corvian Knights inflicts five perpendicular slashes. Basically five Wolverine claws, causing heavy bleeding. In their infatuation with Sister Frida, the Corvian Knights swore to protect the forest. Same thing, Raptor Flurry. Spread right and left talons like a broad set of wings and launch into a tornado of consecutive attacks. Okay, so the first Corvian Knight had that, and the other one that had the hood was more of was the one with the rapier. Oh, there's some kind of arena over there. Oh, okay. Maybe we don't go down there. Maybe we go in that arena. Let's see. Do I want to... Okay, well, there's a ladder, so... I can get back up that way. Oh, this is probably one of the... Yeah. There you go. So how do I get in that building? There's probably another... There's probably something on the rooftops somewhere. So let's go back this way. Climb the ladder. Oh my god, dude! What the fuck? God damn. These guys do the Farron darts. Man, these guys are fucking me up. Okay, I don't need to worry about him so much anymore. Oh, or maybe not. Fuck, did I just fuck myself up by doing that? Don't fall off. God damn it, don't roll, run and jump. Okay. Okay, so I can go down. Okay, so this is probably... This is probably the room. Slave knighthood, armor, gauntlets, and leggings. Let's see what that says. A cloth hood issued to slave knights, colored red to vibrantly signify their stature, which would be that of a slave. Slave knights. Long ago, only the undead served as slave knights, warriors used as fodder in the bleakest of battles. They grew decrepit, their skin charred black, and their bones twisted. Eventually, they went outright mad, but were never relieved of duty. This probably says the same thing. How does that compare to what I'm wearing? Let's see how it looks, first of all. Meh. What armor is this? Oh, sunset armor. Has better physical. Dark slash thrust. Bleed. Oh man, that's all a lot better. Poise is way better. Oh, for some reason I thought that when I had equipped it, my... my weight ratio, I thought, went was 65. All right. Let's see. And Wolf Knight armor. Yeah. Shadow garb. Yeah, I wish I could equip something better. I really need to get my my vitality up. The cell sword armor could be a good way to go. Definitely have better poise. Way better bleed, poison, curse, damage, resistance. Go with that for now, just because it's going to give me better protection. Looks a little more like it belongs with the helm. I don't know. It's. I mean, I want to look good too. Poise is so much better. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and keep that on there. High frames. Gotta love them iframes. I feel like we're almost done over here. Okay, we gotta go up. Up and over. But before that, let's grab that. A rusted gold coin. So glad we did that. Because I think I've probably used coins all of 2 times the entire time that I've played. Entire time that I've played Dank Souls. You're already dead. Oh, somebody was doing a little, No! That... okay. Okay, he didn't drop down. Interesting. So, okay, so there's the gate. So that didn't... I was afraid that that might have... Damn it! Ah! I gotta go climb the damn ladder again. Actually, I think this is probably a good stopping point. So when we come back... I'm going to head across those rooftops, head right there, climb that, cross the bridge, go back over, go into that tower, and see what we missed. And I have a feeling from there we're going to have to head back over to that bridge up there, and go back over and climb down that. So I will see you guys next time, And hope you're enjoying. Like, subscribe, please share. And I will catch you guys later. All right, take it easy.